National Activities Association has created a statewide sportsmanship program that has raised the bar to promote positive displays of good sportsmanship at all high school sporting events. Profanity, sexism, racism, crude or inappropriate remarks directed at any individual in the facility will not be tolerated, and all of these and more like them are grounds for removal and further restrictions such as banishment from the facility. Remember to cheer for your team and not against the other team. Respect the participants from both sides. And I cannot stress this enough, respect the officials whether or not you agree with them. Do rowdy ride, and remember, sportsmanship matters. Hello fans, and welcome to the Range Arena for tonight's game featuring the Hunter High School Wolverines and your Herriman Mustangs! Before we begin the contest tonight, we ask that you rise if you are able and remove your caps as we honor our country, the men and women who are defending and have defended our country, and the local heroes who protect us every day as we present the national anthem. We invite you to sing along as the anthem is presented. Now let's introduce the starters for both teams, beginning with the visiting team, the Hunter Wolverines. At forward, a senior number 4, Griffin Gallagher. At guard, a senior number 12, Dakota Thompson. At guard, a senior wearing number 13, Marshall Holdaway. At forward, a junior wearing number 15, Bobby Conti-Avela. And at guard, the junior line number 21, Dominic Fadler. The Wolverines are coached by TJ Eaton. And now, fans, get on your feet and make some noise! Let's bring in tonight's starter! At guard, a 6-foot sophomore wearing number 2, Carlo Wolfer! Forward, a 6'7" senior wearing number 23, Malcolm Johnson. And at center, a 6'8" junior wearing number 24, Cale Barclay. The Mustangs are coached by Doug Meacham. He's assisted by Will Choice, Dylan Henderson, and Jason Harsworth. And now, let's play some basketball.
Thank you. out of bounds for Herriman basketball.
Basketball, walk out of bounds.
Out of bounds, Wolverines basketball.
Right in the heart.
quarter, the first quarter, your Mustangs lead 16-10. All right, fans, it is time for a Gotta Have It giveaway. It's a fun game where we tell you something we just gotta have. We're the first to bring it to me here at the table. We're going to win them up, courtesy of Herriman Athletics. Tonight we're looking for a detached shoelace. Bring me a detached shoelace here at the table, and you'll win a mug, courtesy of Herriman Athletics. Still looking for that D-back shoelace. I've got two mugs right here. One for this game and one for one later. First person to bring a D-back shoelace to me. Second team foul. First team foul recorder for the Wolverines. Yeah.
traveling violation, Husker basketball. Shot number 20, changing their record is Spurs, first team out of the quarter for the Mustang. Second team out of the quarter for the Mustang. Time out on the board. This one taken by the Wolverines.
Basketball.
Chocolate Valley Mustangs basketball. Second and fourth team foul for the Wolverines. At the line, number 23, Malcolm Johnson. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Stockton Blanchard is first. First team foul in the quarter for the Mustangs. At the line, number 21, Dominic Fadalab. Mustang. Number 13, Mike Palmer is second. 13 fouls. His third, 14-0 work for the Mustang. Checking in the game number 20, Jaden Newman. Replacing number 13, Ike Palmer.
Thank you.
Foul number 23, Tracy Swartz, his first. Second team foul of the quarter for the Wolverines. Timeout on the floor is going to take it by the Mustangs. Second, 15 foul for Mustangs at the line, number 21, Dominic Fanilab. Thank you. Solomon Cadillac.
Thank you. Thank you.
Got a number 13. Uncle Oldman is second, 14 fouls for the Wolverines. At the line, number 24, Caleb Parkway. Foul number 21, Luke Brooks, his second, 13 foul for the Mustangs. Checking in the game, number 20, Jake Newman. Replacing number 2, Carl Albert, and in number 1, Jackson Hanson. Shooting the free throws, number 21, Dominic Fetchlap.
Yeah.
second.
Thank you. Thank you. So he benefited from the name.
Thank you. Thank you. is new to you, baby.
Thank you.
Get out of 10 when you're supposed to.
Thank you. Thank you.